lady's moves are awfully similar to Marth's.
That's Lucina. She used to introduce herself as Marth, so certain similarities seem inevitable.
What? She stole someone else's identity?
Well, it wasn't quite like that.
Marth had become a legend by the time, the Hero King. So Lucina took that name to bolster the morale of her own army. Think of it as a symbol of hope in the depths of despair.
That's pretty deep.
You can't tell by looking at her, but I hear she's got a great sense of humor.
I'll try cracking a few jokes and see if that solves it.
The tip of her blade doesn't deal as much damage as Marth's, but her attacks are more balanced, even if they are not tremendously powerful.
Me.
Lucina.